Gladys watched for tornadoes all day.
With his glimpse of a ranger or a thunderstorm,
Gladys lodged the goats underground.
There, the ground glows in nervous leeway, protected by a door Gladys made from a gate.
Each time the goats waited,
he was always the same. A tornado is coming,
Gladys would claim. Each time this happened,
It didn't take long before they found out that Gladys was wrong.
Gladys, you're silly. It's really quite plain.
You're confusing a storm with a gentle light rain.
Gladys woke up feeling gloomy and sad
until she met a wise owl named Red.
Oh, it seems you need a man protecting a storm. Tornadoes will come and the air was warm. Forget about looking for rain clouds up high. Tornadoes can strike and the air is quite dry.
Gladys
and the owl
talked for a long while, blah blah blah.
Gladys' glum frowns turned to a smile.
Now she glimmered with hope. She knew what to do.
Meeting the owl was quite a breakthrough.
A few minutes passed and then the day came.
The air was warm and there was no rain.
Go to the shelter!
Okay.
Go to the shelter!
No, Dad.
Gladys ordered his coat.
Put on her way down the door, coat and coat. Hey, put me inside! Gladys shouted around.
Gladys was full in the black twisting cloud.
The storm rolled and twisted.
It was quite thin.
It dropped Gladys off on a soft, muddy hill. You're a super soft father, the boy shouted aloud. What a glorious day! Gladys was proud.
Gladys was a hero.
This year, her day.
They lifted her from the mud, shouting,
"Hooray!
Now we're